August the 7th of 2016, 15-year-old Anna Sebastian Lorenzo disappeared from Lewisburg without a trace. It's still unclear to investigators whether the teen left her home on her own. They're not even sure what direction she went. Anna would be in her early 20s by now, making her one of at least a dozen Tennessee children who have remained missing after reaching the age of 18. If you have any information that could help, reach out to 1-800-TBI-FIND.